Warning, Real Life XXX is made for people over the age of 18.
Due to social media guidelines, if you are under the age of 18, please do not watch this video. Click away from it now.
We took XXX stars Millie Morgan, Nathan Bronson, and we put them in handcuffs. And if they're able to survive the entire day while they're out, they get $400. Let's do this. Amazing. Hey, M. Indica helping out, and guest PA of the day, Ophelia Khan, helping us out on set today too. It's gonna be a freaking awesome time. We got a lot to get to, so we're not gonna wait 1 second. We gotta tell you both what your ongoing challenge of the day is today, and they know what it is. They're gonna be super psyched by this, and we hope you are too. But first, what I need you to do is, you don't have a problem with this already, but just to get ready for your challenge, I just need you both to nicely look into each other's eyes. Take your right hands, so nicely, just your right hands, like you're shaking hands, just put them up to each other, you know, have a nice little, cross your fingers in there, like you know how they do that and everything, and finally, looks like your ongoing challenge of the day today is called Cuff Luck. With that, all you guys are going to have to do today is the entire time while we're out, you're going to have to stay handcuffed and you're going to do and say whatever I tell you to. And hey, if you're able to pull it off, you both get a combination of $400.
Amazing. All right?
So Nathan, you might want to face camera a little bit and you might want to actually get ready because this is going to be a fun one, all right? The Cuff Luck Challenge, episode 14, Millie Morgan, Nathan Bronson, and then to go, Ophelia Khan. Let's get to it.
I got a
Hey, we're gonna make things feel a little better for you. Instead of just being cuffed up, we're gonna also take you on our traditional Real Life XXX shopping trip, which we got $50 for each of you to go have a little fun outside of getting our food and Woo! Everything.
Woo! Yeah, Target.
Fuck yeah, Target. Or what we'd be doing, but now the fact that we're walking is so much better because everyone gets to see the felons that got out of jail.
Yeah, we'll burn.
You two sit across from each other.
Okay.
Might as well just hold hands. You're on this romantic date like you're newlyweds and all this stuff. Look at y'all.
Oh, that's cute.
He's got the, aww. Wait, can we arm wrestle with these on? We can't, right?
Oh, wait.
1, 2, 3, 4, I declare.
Yeah. Thing or whatever it is?
You could also just go up to the counter and place your order up to the counter with this as well.
Okay, cool.
Thank you.
Nice. Yeah, we're not very mobile today, if you can't tell. So we're gonna do what we can.
No worries.
We lost the key.
That just seems harder somehow. You know what I mean?
How about like, I feed you?
Fork stabbing?
If you both feed each other, that'll be a nice little flashback to episode 11 when I had to feed Alex Starr literally all the food off her plate. Order her a drink. Be a gentleman.
See the baby panda.
That's what I'm demanding you do is feed each other. Has swallowed whole generations. Has swallowed whole generations.
You're really
swallowed
lives out there.
Somewhat of generations.
Life. I've swallowed like maybe 3 times. I'm like, I just don't swallow that often.
So Nathan, thanks for saving the children and everything.
You know what? I'm just trying to make sure that the population stays down because, you know, as human beings, there's a lot of people who just want to overbreed the whole world, and I'm trying to make sure that we have enough food for next generation. That's
right.
Why I personally will put most of my babies into murder and into throat caverns.
There really is something about just putting them on display, though, and saying, you don't get to go anywhere, you just get to sit right here.
You just gotta stay
baby.
There,
right?
Where nobody can have you, you don't have to
no
up the school system.
No orifices, nowhere to swim.
Boy, aren't you going to be upset? There's going to be one person out there who's going to be born with their ovaries on their face, and little do you know.
Suck it.
So do they call? Wait, do they call us? And Jesus Christ.
Yeah.
What are you doing? I got a tongue of a basset hound.
Oh my god.
I want to be that water. I want to be that water so bad.
I need the the pet girl needs to approve whether that was a lickable, well, good basset hound impression or not.
It was great.
It was great. Beat each other. Beat each other. Beat each other.
Oh wow, big bite. For a big.
No. Take a potato fry and just try to throw it in her mouth. Throw it in her mouth. No, not from up close there. Do a little arch. Get a little arch on it.
Oh. It's for the birds.
Don't stop it. I'm not having you stop till you get one in.
The airplane's coming.
My legs
are Oppenheimer, atomic bomb.
I really wanted to, and then I was like, that's the meanest thing I could do. Oh, yes, daddy. You like that in your mouth? You're a bad girl, aren't you? You're a bad girl looking for a good time. Eat more burrito.
Millie Morgan.
Hi.
Willie Morgan.
Billy Morgan is actually Billy my Morgan? Alter ego.
If you saw the way they were being before the cameras turned on, you would have called her Millie Horgan.
Fair enough.
That's a good name.
Fair enough.
Right? Having fun.
I told him earlier, I was like, I've always kind of wanted to be cuffed to someone against my will. Like.
So I cuffed you against your will.
Well, want to do it, is it against my will? But like. As a surprise, I guess.
When you got money on the line, is it still against your will?
Well, no. Like I said, I just wanted to like have to walk around cuffed to someone.
There you go.
Nice.
You've done the crime of what?
Sexy person jail.
No, not what Nathan's done the crime of. What have you done the crime of?
Sexy in public.
Oh, no. What have you done the crime of? I know what Nathan's done, but what have you done?
So I said being sexy in public, damn it. Is that not a crime? To be this sexy in public? Yeah, I'm getting this for sure. Door. Oh, bro, stop playing. Kitty. Hello, kitty. Press on nails.
What are you looking for?
I don't know yet.
Stuff for the cat?
Oh, I didn't even think about the cat.
Oh, you little shit. How do you forget about the cat?
I don't know.
Where are you? Oh. Yes.
Oh. I like the two differences of like things that you bought, like things we bought.
Yeah.
Candies and sugar, and I bought plates.
Yeah. Hell yeah.
Yeah, Shanti's vegan. Shanti, say I'm vegan.
Wow. Say I'm vegan.
Shanti.
There you go.
Oh, that's not cool.
Say hi to YouTube.
Are you both not tired yet?
Oh, we are.
You are? I've been having a lot of fun. I keep my motor going, if you know what they're saying and everything like that. Which is a great reminder to today's sponsor of our video is Motor Bunny Toys. Hey, if you guys have just wanted something very different that's going to spice up your adult life in a different sort of manner than just the average toy, the average thing, etc. Motor Bunny, they always have discounts on their website. All you have to do is go to www.motorbunny.com and who knows, Tom CJ sent you. You might get some awesome shirts.
Oh my god!
Oh my god!
Censored.
Come on, stupid hole.
Censored.
That's what she said.
The face of a man who just wants to get some f***y.
I've been told to be getting f***y all day. Just stand here. Doing this.
I'm
doing
free! This.
They're free.
And this is where we just like...
This is where they also do this.
Make it rain.
Make it rain. Make it rain.
Oh.
goodness. Oh, okay. I have been such a victim today. This is like just, I... Who's ready?
I don't know.
I have no idea what I'm
doing. No better way to end with a nice real-life triple X finale challenge of a cook-off. Executive Chef, you are going to teach us to make just a nice, super simple scrambled egg. Easy enough, right? Whoever cooks the best scrambled egg on a blind taste test is going to get $100 between you and I. But he's going to help. He's going to help. And on that blind taste test, if you can guess whose dish is whose dish, you will get $100. You ready for this? It's a cook-off.
How are we gonna scramble the eggs without a bowl?
All right, what am I heating this up to right now? I got four.
Medium.
100. Good, about 300.
300?
Yeah, 300, because it's 400 is the max, and 300. Because also, 300 is about, like, it's gonna be hot here, but it may just be enough to lukewarm this thing.
So you know what I was gonna do?
Mm-hmm. There you go.
I'm gonna lose this. But you said, like, when we were out, that you didn't cook that much.
Oh.
Hey, Bill, how much of a film of butter am I putting on this thing?
I'd say enough to just kind of coat the pan.
That's probably pretty good.
Okay.
Because, like, depending on how many eggs you're gonna put into it.
Truth. Yeah, how many eggs are we putting into it?
I would honestly, if you're just trying to defeat me, I'd say two.
Two? Okay.
Yeah. And then you shoot one of them.
Why are you copying my method? You said you had your own method, and I expected you to stick to it. Now you're copying me?
So I get yelled at if I don't do your method, but I get yelled at if I do your method.
I was planning to win with my method, because yours is preposterous, and now you're copying me. I have feelings.
Is it harder to do with the nails? It feels like you got, like, the wrap of claws on it.
That is true.
It's hard to do everything in the nails.
So we're cooking something that we both didn't cook on this show. Because I cooked shrimp linguine and you cooked basic beach hamburgers.
I love a cheeseburger.
Yeah.
It was very good cheeseburger. I didn't think I was going to win. I thought I was set up for failure, and then I realized...
You're against me?
Oh, okay. Yeah, and I realized, oh, nobody's doing. This is where the womanly skills come to play.
Did you guys, like, have a little, like, help with just showing you what to do with that?
Yes, that's why you're here.
Isn't that cheating?
No, I'm just showing you this. So instead of here...
Just kind of stir it around, so a little bit more like that, instead of...
Yeah. Yeah, I was going to say, this is not going to pass the food safety test. I keep touching my nose.
So I'd put it in, and then I'd start using this to move it around while it's still, like, just getting hot off the bowl. You don't want to, like, scramble it too much right at the bit.
Got it. Okay. Right now? Just throw it in?
Yeah, throw it right now.
All right.
I don't know if it's scrambled enough.
Yeah. All right, cool. And basically, you just kind of keep stirring while it's in the pan, and, like...
Look at how much more scrambled mine is than yours.
Because I can't do a little up in the pan.
And basically, like, what you see, all this where it gets white and right there, just keep scratching off there. And you're trying to get to, there we go.
How about that? How about that? We're getting there. I'm trying to get there.
I'm trying to copy my technique. Because he was all flipping it all and you see me doing my gentle push around, and then he starts being a lot more gentle.
When am I supposed to pull mine off?
Just a little bit longer.
He's like, are they ready yet?
No, when am I supposed to pull mine off to get?
Pulled off. Do you think that looks like that's ready?
No. When it's supposed to be pulled off and then put back on the heat, he's saying you got to interchange it. You know what I'm saying?
So basically, once it kind of keeps getting a little bit of a thickener texture, a little bit grunt, like, given to that,
you want most of it to be around there, but still a little bit loose in the goose.
Wait, the eggs?
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
Turn the heat up a little bit.
Yeah, I'm turning to max. To max.
Yeah.
Silly man is not. You're
knock on wood. You know, you realize you better knock on wood too, because all of a sudden, if I do come back and win this, you're gonna be like,
you!
Remember Titans. Oh, I mean, look,
sorry, almost pulling yours off in a second.
I'm delaying a little bit.
You're good. I called you.
I'm trying to take the balance of between Nathan's technique and my own personal technique. Hmm. White chunks in his eggs. I'm sorry, it's so gross.
That's what gets you And if you want to like disgusting. Cook it a little bit more, this is just like a way of doing it. And it's also the over mixture of it.
That's what I'm saying. When you put it, when you mix it in the pan, you over mix it, and then you overbeat the eggs. And
but
then
I put it in the cup
hard.
Though. I put it in the cup.
You can't, but you're mixing it too much in the pan.
All right, if you're so ready, plates.
Can you look at like his forks. Versus mine? Like get a close up of this. Like look at how fluffy and delicious these
mine
look,
are.
The
definitely
cheese
fluffy.
Melted in between. Those are like.
Oh, mine are definitely fluffy.
This is like I leave the sleepover hungry. This is like I offend someone's mom. Like, I'm so excited to win.
Wu-Tang Clan, you better fuck with.
You are going to try the first one. Fork is.
Do we wash the fork?
Yes. Fork is right there. Try the first one.
Ow.
And don't say anything yet. Just try. Just try. And now the second one. Whose dish was first, whose was second, and whose was better?
Second was CJ, first one was Millie.
And which one was better?
I'd say the first one.
Final answer.
Would you like to try my scrambled egg, CJ? Do you want to see what a real scrambled egg tastes like?
I was talking about this texture-wise. It needs something else with it. It needed like bacon. It needs something because if you're gonna have something that that moist, it needs a little bit more of a texture with it.
Congratulations.
Put it in my shirt. Make me feel like a hoe. Spit me, daddy. There we go.
Money in my mouth. That's what you want to talk about? Unsanitary. Oh,
I'm a dirty boy.
Ooh. You want waistband?
Yeah!
Okay, then we're gonna
put it on me.
We're gonna Christmas tree this, right?
Oh, yeah. Loving me up, baby. Mama taught me how to cook those scrambled eggs right. Oh, yeah. Shout out to you, Mama.
Well, good thing we ate good today. Good thing we ate good today. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen, for checking out episode 14 of Real Life Triple X. We absolutely killed it. If you guys want to come check us out, remember, go to www.realifetriplex.com to see all the latest videos. And hey, you can find them too at
Twitter, Nathan underscore Bronson, Instagram, Nathan Bronson 6.6.6, YouTube at Cooking with Nathan, where you can find new episodes of things every week. And on Instagram and Twitter, you can go find my merch store. All the sites that you want to see is all under the bio. Go check it out and buy my merch and help me make money for YouTube. Bye.
I am your girl underscore Millie on Twitter. Check me out there to find all the rest of my links. I am Millie Morgan official on Instagram. And yeah, make sure that when you're navigating to my Twitter or any of the other sites linked on my Twitter that you are older than age 18, because you're gonna want to be to look at those.
Couldn't have said it better. There's always gotta be something for the peeps and everything. How about some real life triple X pasties, as well as a little bit of just funky wall art if you want to use it and everything like that to put it back up. So remember, you guys can get your merch too also by going to www.realifetriplex.com. Shoot us a message. You'll always be down to get some. But hey, that's gonna do it for episode 14, guys. We will catch you on the next one. Deuces!
Bye.